Okay, so when we get to December 23rd, you go away for Christmas. The president will...
December 23rd? Okay, that's a date I'll take.
Okay.
We've got to get tax reform done by then. We feel confident we can do that.
Wait, you're confident you'll have tax reform finished on the president's desk?
Yeah, by the end of the calendar year.
Tax reform by the end of the year.
Yeah, yes, on your last one, we will have tax reform by the end of the year.
You're going to say today, all right, these are your words, we are going to get this done in 2017. Mm-hmm.
Absolutely.
Take that as a guarantee. Is it or
yes,
not?
Yes, we have to. We have to do tax reform in 2017.
Is there time to get this done in 2017?
Yes, there is.
You keep saying that.
We can walk
but
and chew gum at the same time.
Markets are skeptical.
Get it done this year. We want to wake up on New Year's Day with a new tax system.
And we have a timeline to get this done by the end of the year.
We're going to keep at it so we can deliver real tax relief before Christmas. Get it done by Christmas all along. Get it done by Christmas so we start the new year with a new tax code so we can get this economy growing, give families relief. And that's where we are, and we're really happy about that.